Hello friends, this is Vineet. Welcome to my YouTube channel, TechieSup. So today's tutorial is all about how we can find out JavaScript error from the Chrome web browser. So there may be some scenarios like after some code drop and all those things, there may be some JavaScript errors. So how can we find out these JavaScript errors by navigating to different pages? So actually, we can actually find it using the Chrome driver logs. But you cannot find it using the Chrome options, Chrome driver logs. You have to make use of something called services. So if you use the Chrome driver services, then the logs that you will get, actually it will have all the required details. So in this tutorial, I'll be just showing you how you can actually get the log and how you can just check the JavaScript errors. So for that, I have this where service equal to Chrome driver service dot create default service, and I am just giving the driver path. Then actually I am creating the path where I should get the log. Then I am just enabling the login. Okay, and then I am using the Chrome driver service, and with the help of services and options, I am just launching the driver. Then I am navigating to the selenium.com web page, and I am just waiting for some seconds. So with this, I will get a Chrome driver.log, and in that I will be able to see the JavaScript errors. So without wasting any time, let's just trigger the test case. So actually you can see that the selenium.com got launched, and if you go to the Chrome console, actually you should be able to see some, yeah, so you can see you have got one JavaScript error. So I will just go to my script. So actually it is successful, and now I will open my Chrome driver.log. Okay, so the Chrome driver log got created, and this is the Chrome driver log. So if I check for type errors, because normally JavaScript errors will be type errors. JavaScript service. 1 second. Okay, so now you can see that I am able to find the JavaScript errors, because earlier I don't know why it didn't search. So you can see that there is a JavaScript error, a type error. So the same type error that I am getting in the web browser, I am getting it here also. So this is the easy way to get the JavaScript errors when working with Chrome. So that's all about how we can actually get the JavaScript errors from the Chrome browser. Thank you for watching the video. Have a good day. Bye.